pharmacy. This is going to be boring. Does anyone know anything about pharmacy?
No, not geeks.
Quiet, please.
Fine.
Ratio means percentage. Yes, Zara.
What does that have to do with being a pharmacist?
Use ratio to measure out the percentage of medicine for each client.
I didn't know that.
Because it's boring. So continue. They measure out the medicine in micrograms. MG is the short term for micrograms. Ratio means the difference between the ingredients. So you have 5 mg of one chemical and then 10 mg of a different chemical. The difference between the two is 5 mg. This means medicine that is available to you. They have special ways of doing the maths. First you get the required dose and then get the stop dose. Divide them by each other and you get the dosage for that person. Medicine for a day. Did anyone know that? To do this formula, you will need to know the client's weight. You will need to know the stop dose of the client. Example, you will need to know the dose and body weight.
It's getting better, I guess.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Yes, Zara.
What will pharmacy be like in the future?
It could quite possibly be done by machines. Robots will possibly be the ones who work out the stock dose and the required dose. They could also be the ones who liquefy the medicine. It's all because of maths. If no one knew how to do maths, nothing would exist.
Cool.
Continuing. You will need to times the client's body weight with the dose of medicine for a day. E.g., if the person's weight 50 kilograms and they need 50 mg over 5 days, the patient needs 10 mg a day.
What happens if you don't get the person's correct body weight?
You will not give them the right amount of medicine, or sometimes not even the right amount of medicine at all. If you do this, it could make the patient sicker.
How to weigh it, and does the weight stay the same when you liquefy it?
They weigh the powder in grams. The liquid is heavier than the powder, so they must calculate how much liquid to put in so it is the right amount of liquid medicine.
That's amazing.
The formula. This is how to do it. Stop.